I still get nervous when I walk on set. I still kind of think, oh my God, I don't really know what I'm doing. And then I get on set and then it starts, you know, once one pitch is done, then I'm like, okay, I know what I'm doing. It's more about figuring out who the character is that I'm playing and or that I'm gonna be that day. Figuring out who that is, and then I'm kind of okay.